Dear friends, welcome to my channel. In today's topic, we are discussing about the star delta starter. In this, star delta starter is suitable for delta connected motors, and it is generally used in domestic areas for motors above 5 HP. This is generally used in fuel mills and rail mills. In star delta starter, there are three conductors used for that. The power supply, three phase supply received from pole, it goes to MCB. From there it goes to overload relay, and then it goes to three conductors, main conductors and delta conductors, and star conductors is there. The main conductors give supply to U1, V1 and W1, and delta conductor gives supply to U2, V2 and W2. Whereas the star conductors used to make short circuit of U2, V2 or W2. When any three phase motor is having three windings, these windings are named as U1, U2, V1, V2, W1, W2. When we want to start at low voltage, we connect these windings into star connection like this. U1, U, V1 and W1 has given supply, and U2, V2, W2 is short circuited. For obtaining this star connection, we use main conductor to give supply to U1, V1 and W1 and use star conductor to short circuit these points U2, V2 and W2. With this scheme, we achieve star connection, and in this star connection, we start the motor at low voltage. After starting the motor at low voltage, when we want to run in delta, the conductor S is dropped and delta D conductor is switched on so that U2, V2 and W2 receive supply from this side. And in that case, motor receives completely full voltage supply, means phase voltage is equal to line voltage. Connection is like this. U1, V1, W1 receive RYB phase, whereas U2, V2 and W2 receive YB and R phase with the conductor D or delta conductor. For this scheme to work properly, we have a control circuit like this. In this control circuit, you can see this. R phase supply is taken for control. It goes to control fuse, and from there to it goes to overload relay, and then to start button. As soon as we push the start button, main conductor pickups, and with the help of this NC conductor of timer and delta NC conductor, star conductor pickup. As soon as M and S conductor pickups, M conductors give supply to the 3 wire phase winding, and star conductors are circuited U2, V2 and W2, and motor starts running in star connection. After 5 second completion of time of timer, this NC contact opens up and star contactor drops out, whereas the NO contact of timer closed and delta timer starts. As soon as delta timer starts, its main supply is sent to U2, V2 through W2 with the help of delta contactor, and the S contactors are already stopped. So short circuit is removed from this point. And this delta NC contact and star NC contacts are given herein for making star and delta contactor interlocking, so that they cannot pick up simultaneously. I think circuit is very clear to you. Basic concept of star delta starter is to reduce start motor with reduced voltage and then run at normal supply voltage. This scheme is suitable for starting motor at no load, but if there is continuous load, then this scheme may fail because starting torque at low voltage is very less. I think this is well clear to you. And if you have any doubt, please contact me on comment section. And if you like this video, please like and subscribe my channel. Thank you very much. Please visit my channel again and again. Thank you very much.